Guys, today I want to talk to you about how all people, everybody, lands in one of these two, I don't want to say personalities, but things, mentally. So, there are some people that are very receptive, are very acceptance of new ideas. So, they can be brainwashed very easily. And then there's the other thing that people fall on is they're more mentally blocked. It's very hard to brainwash them. They're not acceptance as much to new ideas. There's a good thing to this. If you're one of those people that, you know, are accepting very easily of ideas or whatever people tell you, you have a huge advantage. You can go and literally grab any sort of knowledge and train yourself to learn that very easily and very fast, and actually become master of that piece of knowledge very good. Unlike the other people that are not as easy as acceptance to new ideas, it's very hard to brainwash them and teaching them something. They'll listen, but for them to actually take it in is very hard. The good thing about them is that they're not easily manipulated. So that means that, you know, there's a whole bunch of ideas out there. And a lot of ideas that are made public are very negative. So it's they have a much more calmer life because whatever they hear is not easily accepted in their mind. So you can tell them some really bad news and they won't take it to heart. So they have an easier way to go ahead and maneuver through, you know, hard times or hard pieces of knowledge, if I can make myself clear. So if you land in one of those two things, neither one is bad, and there's great advantages to each one, okay?